This is the rice chaff. It's about 9 kilograms. We are going to put here. Now directly with water. The rice chaff must be soaked wet. Okay. We are going to use about 50 kilograms of black powder with dextrin, about 5% is enough. So for this 50 kilograms is for 9 kilograms of black chaff. Some other people use more quantity of black powder. For our usual use, with 50 kilograms to 9 kilograms is enough. Now I'm not using the water anymore. I use this fryer.